Does the supply ship have any weapons?
Very limited. Certainly not enough to defeat a Nebula-class starship.
Captain's log, stardate 44431.7. We have established communication with Captain Maxwell. Captain's log supplemental. With the Phoenix in close formation, we are proceeding directly to Starbase 211.
What is he doing?
Tools are within visual range.
On screen.
Sir, Captain Maxwell, if he feels his back is against the wall, he'll strike.
Captain Maxwell has turned his ship over to his first officer and transported aboard the Enterprise. I have confined him to quarters for the return voyage.
We've arrived at the designated coordinates, Captain. All stop.
All Federation ships proceed at maximum warp to Gamma Eridon.
They have discovered us.
Stardate 47329.4. I finally realize why I've had trouble sleeping the last few nights. Yesterday was the fourth anniversary of the massacre at Wolf 359. Odo continues to search for new information about Fenna. In the meantime, Professor Sayatek has invited me and the senior staff to dinner aboard the Prometheus.
Have you finished loading the protomatter device into the shuttle pod?
Station log, supplemental. Epsilon 119 continues to burn brightly, a fitting memorial to a brilliant man.
Tensions with the Klingons were continuing to rise. My father was a kind of religious figure to the Bajoran people.
Stardate 51408.6. I've been aboard the Honshu for 2 days now, and I still haven't spoken to him.
Assemble the senior staff in the wardroom now. A chance to punch through.
Aye, sir.
We've got a starship on our tail. Nebula class.
I'll try to lose them, Harry, but they're a lot faster than we are.
Attack formation.
I think we should consider that a successful test.